second cable, weren't we?
We were, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Don't mind too much coming back over here then.
Right. For a moment. Explore above the brown fields here for a sec while I've got a little bit of height.
Was there any reason you turned right that time?
Really, I was just aware of sticking relatively close to the airfield because we're, I'm kind of coming down towards my decision height fairly rapidly.
Had you turned left at that height,
yep.
It would have taken you upwind or upwind.
True,
there.
Yeah, okay.
Just little decisions like that,
yeah.
Just
okay.
Pointing them out. Sure.
Yeah,
that's fair enough.
Yeah, I see that.
Well,
I'm probably going to have to call that
in a moment, so.
I'll just make a turn onto my high key there in a sec, unless anything interesting happens, which I don't think it's going to. Where are we? Try and get a little bit further away there. Chap is on his way down already. Go away, Liv.
Now I've asked.
Hello, Robert.
Hey.
Okay, so I'm going to go for about
there.
Yeah.
Okay, and you have a brake.
I've got the brake.
Again, I've kind of overestimated how much headwind I had there. So I'm a good 30 or 40 yards past my reference point. So I'm going to just eke it out so that we don't, so we touch on there rather than
okay,
there.
Right. That wasn't too bad. I've seen a lot worse than that.
I think I was just thinking I had more headwind than I did. So,
yeah.
Okay.
Good.